Hello children, how are you? Fine? I'm also fine. Moshoo ma'am here. Today I'm going to explain you describing words or adjectives. Let's start. Children, I'm going to show you some objects here. Have a look at them.
Children, this is an egg. What is the shape of the egg? Oval.
Brushes. How many brushes? 3 brushes. House. How is the house? Beautiful house. A leaf. What color is the leaf? Green leaf. Stick. A long stick. And this is your Moshumi man. How is your teacher? Happy teacher. Now let me read out the words again. Long, 3, oval, beautiful, green, happy. They are telling something in details about the naming words. Stick, brushes, egg, house and leaf. And how are they describing them? Long is describing the size of the stick. 3 is describing the number of brushes.
Oval is telling the shape of the egg. Beautiful is describing the house. Green is describing the color of the leaf. And happy is describing the feeling of your Moshumi teacher. So, what are adjectives or describing words? The words that describe or tell something more about a naming word or a noun, that is about their shape, size, color, number, quality and feeling, are called describing words or adjectives. Here are some more examples. Fat boy, hot coffee, round ball, angry bird, poor beggar, small ant, 10 chocolates, red rose, delicious chicken biryani, tall tree, and many, many more. Remember, most of the adjectives come just before a noun. Bye.